the world of joyful learning.
Namaste everyone and good morning to one and all. This is our English class. I hope you all are good at your home. So kids, before starting our class, we are going to learn a new rhyme, that is Hope Little. So let's start. Hope little, jump little, 1, 2, 3. Run a little, skip a little, tap one knee. Bend a little, scratch a little, nod your head. Yarn a little, slip a little on your bed. So kids, do practice at your home. So let's start our today's class. Today we are going to learn missing letters. Aaj hum padhne wale hai missing letters. So here some pictures and their names. Okay. यहाँ कुछ पिक्चर्स दिए हुए हैं और उनके नेम भी दिए हुए हैं, बट उसमें कुछ लेटर्स मिसिंग है, सो उनको हमको फिल करना है. सो लेट स्टार्ट. फर्स्ट पिक्चर इज, व्हाट इज द फर्स्ट पिक्चर? दिस इज एप्पल. एंड व्हाट इज द स्पेलिंग ऑफ एप्पल? APPLE, एप्पल. बट वन पी इज मिसिंग हियर, सो लेट्स राइट हियर पी. नाउ APPLE, apple. Okay, move to second one. The second picture is B for ball. And what is the spelling of ball? BALL, ball. So A is missing here. Let's write A. Now the spelling is BALL, ball. Okay, now last one is flower. And what is the spelling of flower? FLOWER, flower. But F is missing here, so let's write here flower. Okay, now the spelling is FLOWER, flower. Okay, जस्ट लाइक दैट हमारे एक्टिविटी बुक में भी ऐसे ही एक्सरसाइज दिए हुए हैं. लुक हियर, दिस इज अवर एक्टिविटी बुक. इन पेज नंबर 13 द एक्सरसाइज इज सेम. ओके, सो लेट्स डू इट. इन एक्टिविटी बुक द क्वेश्चन इज राइट द मिसिंग लेटर ऑफ द फॉलोइंग पिक्चर्स नेम. ओके, यहाँ पे कुछ पिक्चर्स दिए हुए हैं और उनके नेम्स भी दिए हुए हैं, सो हमको उनके नेम्स में जो मिसिंग लेटर्स हैं उनको फिल करना है. सो लेट्स सॉल्व इट. ओके, द फर्स्ट पिक्चर इज एप्पल. एंड व्हाट इज द स्पेलिंग ऑफ एप्पल? APPLE, एप्पल. बट पी इज मिसिंग हियर, सो लेट्स राइट पी. नाउ स्पेलिंग इज APPLE, एप्पल. Next one, D for doll. What is the spelling of doll? DOLL, doll. But L is missing here, so let's write L. Now spelling is DOLL, doll. Move to next picture. This is goat. And what is the spelling of goat? GOAT, goat. But G is missing here, so let's write here G. Now spelling is GOAT, goat. Move to next picture. This is J for joker. And what is the spelling of joker? JOKER. But R is missing here, so let's write R. Now spelling is JOKER, joker. Move to next picture. This is sunflower. What is this? Sunflower. And what is the spelling of sunflower? SUNFLOWER. But S is missing, so let's write here S. Now spelling is SUNFLOWER, sunflower. Move to next picture. This is Z for zebra. And what is the spelling of zebra? ZEBRA. But B is missing here, let's write here B. Now spelling is ZEBRA, zebra. Okay, move to next picture. This is L for lamb. What is the spelling of lamb? L-A-M-B, lamb. But L is missing here. Let's write L. Now spelling is L-A-M-B, lamb. Move to next picture. This is P for purse. Okay, and what is the spelling of purse? P-U-R-S-E. But P is missing here. Let's write P. Now spelling is P-U-R-S-E, purse. Next, R for rabbit. And what is the spelling of rabbit? R-A-B-B-I-T, rabbit. But T is missing here. Let's write here T. Now, R-A-B-B-I-T, rabbit. Okay, move to next. This is U for umbrella. And what is the spelling of umbrella? U-M-B-R-E-L-L-A, umbrella. But U is missing here. So let's write U. Now spelling is U-M-B-R-E-L-L-A, umbrella. Move to next picture. This is W for well. What is the spelling of well? W-E-L-L, well. So E is missing here. Let's write E. Now spelling is W-E-L-L. At last one, this is which? This is yellow color. And what is the spelling of yellow? Y-E-L-L-O-W. But Y is missing here. So let's write here Y. Now the spelling is Y-E-L-L-O-W. That's all for today's class. Bye everyone. Have a good day.